Short video demonstrations are an effective form of help, but they can be time-consuming to create. We investigate whether good demonstrations of tools and commands can be found in in-situ workflow recordings. We find that good demonstrations do naturally occur, present heuristics for selecting clips, and identify common attributes of good and poor clips.